What is immune checkpoint inhibitor, ICI, immunotherapy? In this video, you will learn what immunotherapy is, how immune checkpoints work, how ICI immunotherapy can help your immune system fight cancer. Your doctor may recommend getting immunotherapy. Immunotherapy is a new type of cancer treatment. The most common type of immunotherapy used to treat cancer is called immune checkpoint inhibitor immunotherapy, or ICI immunotherapy for short. ICI immunotherapy uses our body's immune system to fight cancer. To understand how ICI immunotherapy works, it is helpful to know how the immune system works. Every minute of every day, our immune system works hard to protect us from diseases and infections. It protects us by attacking viruses, germs, and unhealthy cells like cancer cells. Our immune system is a complex system of organs, tissues, and cells like white blood cells. There are many different types of white blood cells. One white blood cell that plays an important role in our immune system is the T cell. T cells are very powerful, and the immune system relies on them to fight cancer. T cells move all over the body to find unhealthy cells, like cancer cells. But T cells need to be able to detect which cells are normal and which cells are cancer cells. To do this, T cells use proteins on their surface. Proteins are small molecules that help cells function. T cells have many different proteins on their surface, and the proteins have many different functions. T cells use proteins to detect cancer cells and destroy them. T cells also have proteins called checkpoint proteins. What are checkpoint proteins? Checkpoint proteins are extra protection to make sure T cells do not destroy normal cells by mistake. Checkpoint proteins are also found on the surface of normal cells. When the checkpoint proteins on the T cell and the normal cell bind, the T cell is turned off. When the T cell is turned off, it will not destroy the normal cell. The problem is some cancer cells can avoid being destroyed by making checkpoint proteins. The cancer cell checkpoint proteins can then bind with the T cell's checkpoint proteins. When the proteins bind together, the cancer cell can turn the T cell off. When the T cells are turned off, the T cells will not destroy the cancer cells, and the cancer cells will continue to grow and spread. How ICI immunotherapy works to fight cancer. You will get ICI immunotherapy through an infusion. ICI immunotherapy stops cancer from turning the T cells off. The ICI immunotherapy binds with the checkpoint proteins on the T cell or the cancer cell. This blocks the checkpoint proteins from binding, and the T cell is turned on. The T cell can then destroy the cancer cells. The immune system's response to cancer is stronger. ICI immunotherapy can help your body fight cancer better. This is a general example of what checkpoint proteins are and how ICI immunotherapy works. There are different types of ICI immunotherapy used to treat different types of cancer. You might get ICI immunotherapy with other types of therapies. These could be chemotherapy, targeted drug therapies, or other immunotherapies. Immunotherapy is an exciting new treatment that will continue to help us fight cancer. Immunotherapy can cause different side effects. Ask your doctor for information about the specific type of immunotherapies they recommend for you. In this video, you have learned what immunotherapy is, how immune checkpoints work, how ICI immunotherapy can help your immune system fight cancer.